While Wednesday was a day away from the practice field for the 2012 Tennessee Volunteers, the team assembled with the Tennessee Alumni Association at Thompson Boling Arena for the annual Welcome Back Barbecue. The night was full of good food and fellowship for Vol fans young and old. Each table featured at least one current Vol player who was drilled with intense questions about the upcoming season. Sophomore running back Devron Young from Bearden High School here in Knoxville could see the excitement in the air.
It's just a good time for us to mingle with, the biggest part of Tennessee football, and that's the fans. They love us. They give all the money just to come see us play, and they're really committed and devoted to the University of Tennessee. And for a lot of these people, they have been for 50, 60, and just since they've been a little kid. You know what I mean? So it's just a good opportunity to see them.
One longtime fan simply wanted to be known as Granny and showed her love for her Tennessee Volunteers.
It's fantastic. I love the Volunteers, and they love me. They call me Granny, and I love them. I give them sugar at the ball walk so they can win.
Many fans brought items to be autographed, and redshirt junior defensive lineman Marlon Walls noticed whose line was the longest.
The biggest autograph line tonight, besides myself, is probably Tyler Bray or Big Dan McCullers. Big Dan's a big guy, so whenever guys see him or people see him, they want an autograph of that big guy. It's a blessing, man. I'm pretty sure my teammates feel the same way.
Fan Ray Burton is ready for kickoff next Friday night in Atlanta.
Well, it's just coming here and supporting the team and let them know that we're behind them and tradition. Man, if you can't be excited about this ball team, you're not a UT fan.
Voice of the Vols Bob Kessling served as master of ceremonies as Herman Lathers, Justin Hunter, Chancellor Jimmy Cheek, and most importantly, head coach Derek Dooley addressed the crowd. Practice for North Carolina State begins tomorrow afternoon at Haslam Field. From Thompson Boling Arena here in Knoxville, for UTSports.com, I'm Evan Ellis.